little lands of Campeche, Mexico. A Mayan woman named Lady Pesh transformed into the queen of beekeepers, defying the Grim Reaper, hiding behind Monsanto's plans to zone and to clone a moaning monoculture to poison the magic land. It was the beekeepers who defied the Grim Reaper, hiding behind Monsanto's plans to clone and to hone a devilish tone in the heart of the honeycomb. Power to the pollinators, Mother, Father, Earth creators. Lady Pesh, oh please, let us love the bees. She gathered El Pueblo, the lawyers and the farmers, the wise Mayan elders, and the beekeeper's daughters. Her love for life and defending the land fueled the fight and powered the witness stand with the forces of nature coursing through their hands. Pollinate the revolution, fertile thoughts to grow solutions. The bee connection, honeyed hands, sustain our cultures and the loves.
bees. Love the bees.